Hey guys, Chewy Forever here, and today we are going to be playing Bioshock. Now, oh my god! Okay, now for those of you who don't know what Bioshock is, well, this video will show you. Let's start a game. And we can... Hang on. Alright, here we go. Bioshock. It's our game. Game. Alright, let's see. Alright. Okay, that's kind of cool. It like plays a little tune. Alright, we're gonna go on easy. Alright, it was impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else. Oh, it was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. Andrew Ryan. I wonder who this Ryan guy is. 1960, Mid-Atlantic. Can you guys even see that? Okay, there we go.
They told me. Son. You're special. You were born to do great things. You know what?
Would you kindly not open until 6? Oh dear God. Dear God, what happened? A shoe. Okay. No, not the pearl necklace. Well, I mean, it's pearls, so... Bet those clams would be happy. Whoa! Dear God. Okay, that thing is... Hold on. This isn't Cancun! Nah, whatever. Okay, how ironic is it that there's a lighthouse in the middle of the ocean? Are they trying to get ships lost? Aren't lighthouses supposed to be like close to land? I mean, that's the point of a lighthouse. To help ships find their way back to land. Seriously, who built a lighthouse in the middle of the ocean? Seriously, guys, you think that's a stupid idea, building a lighthouse in the middle of the ocean? Seriously, who does that? Seriously, I better talk to this guy about building instructions. Okay. No. No, I'm locked in. No gods or kings. Only man. Well, I'm one for God, but not one for kings. These are nice doors. Wait, no, those aren't doors. Okay. Sure, why not just go into the mysterious submarine that apparently happened to be there? Okay. Here we go. All right, 10 fathoms. the heck is a fathom? 18 fathoms. Whoa. Okay, so we're going to get a little movie. Alright. Fire at your fingertips. Incinerate. I don't know. I don't even know what entitled means. Washington belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican. It belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow. It belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. Okay. I chose the impossible. I chose. That's a rock. Oh. My. God. Okay, seriously, do these guys not do their research on conductivity? Who would put electrical neon signs in the outside in the ocean? Seriously, this is a major safety hazard. Whoa, what are you? What are you? A whale. And this whale is just going through casually like nothing's there. Seriously, they could have built this at like the very, very bottom, like in the trench or something. You know, that way nothing would like crash into this stuff. Seriously. And these guys have not done their research or any planning. See, all good things of this earth flow into the sea. Then you must not get very much. Okay, I'll stop now. Alright. Mind over matter. Alright. Okay, welcome to Rapture. Okay, it's giving us a little bit of the controls. Okay, how to activate selective hold to activate selection radial. Okay. Now, from what I learned in science class, apparently a plasmid is like a something to do with DNA. Johnny. Atlas. Who's Atlas? Oh, who are you? Hey, what's with the glowing sickles? Oh! Now that's a woman who plays hard to get. Hi? I don't have any chocolates or roses. No. What's happening? What the? Oh dear God! Oh dear God! Why can't I fight? Well, I mean, I know that's a woman, but seriously, I can't hit a woman in self-defense. What was that? Please don't hurt me. Okay. Oh, okay, so triangle is jump, and X gets to pick up stuff? Okay, get to higher ground. What's this? Vital changer. If you're killed by the hostile denizens of Rapture, you'll be revived live and whole at the last vital chamber you pass.
Oh, okay.
That's very cool. Seriously, this is like the 1960s. How did they develop that stuff? What's this? Rapture is dead. We are not your property.
Oh, I want to read that.
Oh, Ryan doesn't own us. Yeah, I'm pretty sure slavery is illegal.
No, I'm pretty good.
Whoa. Whoa! I want one of those. Okay, what's this? Wrench. Okay. Ah, that's cool. We got a weapon here. Oh, dear God! Flaming couch. This place is everything. Whoa, whoa. Get away from me. Don't get your splicer. Take that. What? Gather is guarding. Shut up. Shut up. Okay, what's this? Electro bolt. Sure, why not inject a strange red ooze into my veins? That's a good idea. I don't even know what it does. Ooh, my veins are all glowing. Wait, is that possible? Can genetic code really be rewritten to give you powers? If so, then sign me up.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped.
Okay, is that how they talk in Rapture, or is it... Okay, is that how people really talked in the 1960s, or is this something they made up for the game?
It's weak. You're all weak, Shellback.
Since the guy who's almost decomposed and
yeah,
was carrying a pipe.
Always have been. Look, no better off than Metal Daddy, little fish. See you.
Metal Daddy? What does he mean by that? Oh. My. Please tell me I don't have to fight that thing with a wrench.
Look, Mr. Bubbles. It's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute. He's still breathing. It's alright.
Okay, seriously, dude. Get that little girl some shoes. It's like rocks and glass everywhere. She's going to get lacerated or something. Seriously. What?
You all right, boy? First time plasma is a real kick from a view.
Where they go?
Fistful of lightning now, is there?
Fistful of lightning. Can I look around a bit more? This potato chips, pet bar. Okay, I'm just gonna look around a bit more. Trash can. We throw away a cookie. Why do you need it out of the trash? Okay, press L1 to equip plasmid. Okay, that is actually cool. Alright. Oh! Oh, dear God! What are the chances of the kill of the same plane I rode on would fall into this tunnel out of all of them in the entire thing? Hey, look, my luggage! Seriously, what are the chances of that happening? Whoa. Uh-oh. Okay. What's in here? E-hypo. Yeah, that's fun. Ashtray, nothing. What? What was that? Zachary and Wacky. Oh, that's pretty nice. Dude, that guy's dead. Must have OD'd. Don't do drugs, guys. No. Whoa! Okay.
I'm not a bad person!
Ah! You're attacking me! Kill the sub enemy. It's a horrible quality for elevator. You know, They say no gods are kings, yet Neptune is like a... Wait, is he a god? I can't remember. Look at that guy right there! Dude, it's locked. Oh wait, was that Atlas? You leave the baby alone! It wasn't a baby. Oh, it's a gun! It's a gun, nice! I'm actually a really big fan of revolvers. Dang. Oh, mask. Happy New Year, 1959. I got some stuff down there. I'm gonna go grab that. Ow. Here, vodka. New Year's. New Year's Eve alone. Never bring a pipe to a gunfight, Cal. Leadhead slicer. Hey, where are you going? Okay. Definitely don't want to go there. Let's see. Two guys. Another pistol. Oh dear God! I am definitely going to hell for this. Pretty sure I just killed a bunch of people. Or maybe they're already dead. Just make sure. Okay, there we go. Alright. Alright. The first thing. Wait, why can I only carry 9? Okay. Well, that's some explosive diarrhea. Am I right? Am I right, lads, or am I right, lads? Huh. Never seen that on a toilet before. Okay, I'm gonna check the woman's bathroom. Okay, what's this? Hole in the bathroom wall. Oh, dear God! No! Also, what are you doing in the woman's bathroom? Trying to get a peek? Peeping Tom. Whoa. Do you think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now. Okay. Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster. Whatever you thought of their right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down the rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it. Oh. What? Wait, how come I didn't see that guy there? Oh. Oh dear God. Oh! Oh dear God! Show that stuff. drama. Dude, you really need to see a plastic surgeon. Seriously, I think everybody in the city needs to see a plastic surgeon. This is just, the end of the stem. There. Alright, let's see if he dropped anything. Aw, he didn't drop his pistol? Yeah, he used bullets. I mean, I got plenty, but still. Yeah, this guy's dead. Old Tom Whiskey. No, I think I want to keep my liver. Oh, you're good. Thank you. That guy's carrying a machete. Seriously, didn't you see that? That guy was carrying a machete. It's freaking Jason Voorhees. Science, boy! God, these splices are really stupid. Wait, how do you like to see this water pistol on the gun counter with guns?
Not just this house, all these houses. They're on lines with very little leeway. And I'm going to see
those. How are you? Wait, what's a door? Oh, I know that's not a door.
Yeah, you know what, Big T?
No. Wait, I got a wrench. Why can't I just turn the thing? Let me stand by. Oh, shoot. Get me out of here. Oh dear God.
I wonder if somebody will make me coffee in my room.
Dear God. Oh my God. Stay back. Stay back, I want you. Just ignore me, yeah. Shoot. Today. So, if you want to see more Bioshock, please remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video. Goodbye!